That's great.
I found a potential outpost, but it's in the middle of a plague zone. Think it could be worth the risk?
Sounds good.
I'm heading to that outpost you saw.
But that place is crawling with plague zombies.
To control this town, we need outposts. And we might as well take out some plague hearts, too. We've got room for all of you at our place. How about moving in?
This is the best thing that's happened to me in a long time.
Gotcha. It's almost down.
Hey there, Tressy Huerta, Danny Marshall. Remember me? Now we're neighbors. I have a favor to ask you. Can you swing by?
It sounds like she might be working on something.
Clear out some infestations, we're gonna be real sorry.
On my aunt's prepper plan, there's a string of numbers next to B-O-V. The numbers look like GPS coordinates.
When we work together, we make everyone's life better.
Unless we want attention from the Zeds, we should avoid being too loud.
Hey, boss. That's the place, but looks like someone else is trying to move in.
Stay alert. The locals here are downright hostile.
mess of Zeds.
Check it out. Another survivor.
The fuck are you doing?
I'm going for a swim. What the hell does it look like?
These folks are friendly. Let's keep it that way.
For now, so beat it.
You can keep this place. I'm not here for an outpost. There's something else I want. I don't like to disappoint, but no.
Whatever, see ya. Driving me.
One more outpost is fully operational.
Thanks for coming over. I could really use your help.
I want to recover a sample from one of the ruined plague walls. Can you watch my back?
Sounds good. Good. That's good.
I've been studying these old plague walls, and I've got a theory I'd like to test. When the last active wall downtown was destroyed, something happened to every wall in the valley. Whatever that effect was, it originated from here in Marshall.
Sure.
Now, the walls around here are organically inert. Nothing going on at all. But it stands to reason that walls further away might have been affected differently. I want to gather some samples from a ruined wall out in the farmlands to see if my theory is correct. If I'm right, this sample could let me better understand the biology of these plague walls.
There's a horde milling around over there.
screw around here if I want to avoid Blood Plague.
We need to make sure the site is clear before I can gather samples. Okay, so you're all clear to get started. Now, the plague wall itself isn't dangerous. But if it's logically active, my work might draw some zeds. So, let me know when you're ready for me. Are you ready? It could get a little exciting. Thanks. I'm gonna start with the extraction process. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah, for sure.
Talk to me, Tressy.
I contaminated the first sample. Just keep them off me, okay? Before things get bad again.
That's it?
I need to compare these with the samples I collected in downtown Marshall. I'm not sure how long that'll take, but it's not like my social calendar is full of distractions. With any luck, I can find some significant differences and learn more about the biology of these walls. See that Zed hanging around?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Thanks again for your help. I've got a lot to work on here. I realize my little science experiment may not be that exciting, but this is my way of fighting back. The more we learn, the better equipped we are to survive. Take care of yourself, okay? I'll let you know when I have good news to share.
Take care.
This is serious enough that I'm gonna see the doc.
That place is crawling with deadheads.
Anyone listening? We've got goods to trade.
I need a break.
Sasquatch here. Still on the lookout for your missing soldiers. Seems like they brought down the whole damn mountain on their heads. But I don't give up that easy. Sasquatch out.
Hey, give me a hand. It'll keep you on my good side.
After you.
What's up?
You first, amigo.
Need something?
Lead on.
I just spotted a bloater.
Somebody back at the base you should listen to.
What's up?
Coming this way.
Damn, 2 seconds in plague territory and I'm already sweating.
We gotta search that place.
Meg.
Something? You want something? What's up?
Hey there, Trumbull Valley. How's it going? I'm curious about something. Anybody else out there grow up on a farm? Or are you all city folk who need at the end of the world before you put your hands in the dirt? It's okay, I don't blame you. We did the growing, you did the eating. Funny how things change, huh?
I got knocked back a bit, but I'm good to go.
Hey, you ever have a bike growing up? Man, when I was a kid, riding out on the street was the best. Not a care in the world.
Yeah.
Time to catch my breath. This place is hotter than a damn sauna.
something? If I catch this plague, I'm a dead man.
Looks like we picked up a hitchhiker. Hey, who's driving?
I can't carry that much.
Damn screamers always give me headaches.
Yeah.
Can we pick up the pace?
Can't hear himself think around here. It's too crowded.
Hey, over here.
Time to catch my breath. Supplies delivered.
We're really making this place better. One step at a time.
Hey, Rockstar. Wasting his arms today?
Nothing like a job well done. Plague's gonna creep up on me.
That's pretty heavy.
Hey, neighbor. It's Tressie again. I'm afraid my experiment didn't pan out. The new samples just don't demonstrate enough difference from what I collected here in Marshall. I still think I'm onto something. I just need more time. I'll call you when I've got the next step planned. Tressie out.
Got it.
So much for her being a super genius. Let's hope she figures it out soon.
Hey there. I spotted a plague zombie. Be careful.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this should clear up.
Yeah.
got deadheads coming in. Everybody lock and load. Send that horde straight back to hell.
Everything around here is running on fumes. We need fuel.
I gotta remember, that thing can move a lot faster than me. Keep it up. Anyone else think the worst is yet to come?
Need to be more careful. Some of the Zeds are infected.
Thank you.
glad I spotted that feral before it found me.
Plagueheart, this should clear up. No more deadheads. That won't last long in plague territory. Count on me, kid. I'll make good use of it. Nearly out. Time to catch my breath.
can't carry that much. Send me some wheels. Don't matter which ones.
Got it. We'll get it done.
I guess I'm starting to see the limits of our friendship.
Yeah, let's not help the people who can save our asses later. Great plan.
Action out, or you're gonna come down with blood plague.
Well, if this is almost sick, I don't want to know what sick feels like.
We can't just let those plague hearts hang around forever.
Moving out.
Gracias, amigos.
plague walls all over town. They didn't come down on their own, right? I heard the military developed some super anti-plague weapons, and I just know they left some behind.
Plane here with a question. Are you really still waiting for the government to save you? Any bureaucrats who survived are on an island somewhere, waiting for us to fix all this.
Awesome! So downtown is pretty messed up, but there's a ton of military shit left everywhere. There are a couple of spots in particular I want to check out.
I guess.
About fucking time. Oh, that's a lot of Zeds. It's gotta be in there, am I right?
Yeah, that sounds pretty sketchy to me.
Come on. The fact that you've never heard of a big secret weapon just proves it definitely exists.
Someone was sorry to lose this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. It's not here. I'm not giving up so easy.
I was hoping for something else. This might be too much to carry.
I know another spot that's gotta have what we're looking for. Fucking awesome! You're the boss. That shithole looks right.
This is a load and a half.
This has to be it.
Hey, neighbor, Tressie here. I've got a new plan, and I need your support to make it work. Anyone available for a little field trip?
Fucking awesome!
Hey, thanks for coming by. Come on in and I'll explain my plan.
X marks the spot, baby.
That juggernaut won't be easy to bring down.
Hard to miss that big bastard.
I should reload.
My new zombie-killing act on the road to make a name for myself. I hear Danforth is pretty nice this time of year. Maybe I'll head that way.
No room? Go get him, Tiger.
Here, take it. You've earned it. Don't do nothing I wouldn't do.
I can't carry that much. I need a break.